Me and the guys, we decided to make our own safe space tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
Showbiz.